Hey there, people! My name is Tagori, and welcome back to More Okami. Last episode, we opened up the Gale Shrine because we were given the Power Orbs chose us to do so. So, let's head right inside and see what this place has to offer. More importantly, I'm curious why it's called the Gale Shrine. Okay, two pathways from here. Let's just keep our hand on one wall as we walk around. Metaphorically, of course. Ah! Well, let's do it. What? Ah, new monster. This has, what am I trying to say? It has some sort of mythological, significance, but I don't know it. I'm not that well versed. Unfortunately, it would be nice to, know it all, but I just can't spend the time. Oh. Wait. Okay, so what do I want to... Maybe Bloom? Power Bomb? Just kind of thinking of what I have. I guess just start with Slash. Yeah, that worked! And we get two Demon Fangs from that one. So that's excellent. Of course I did badly on time. I did hesitate... Probably a bit too much at the end there. What do we get from this? We get a key. Interesting. Let's take it and go. I wonder. Yep, there's stuff at the bottom. I get it all at once. Yes, I can. So I'm gonna leave this here, hopefully. Holy Bonus. Bullhorns and Dragonfly Beads. Yeah. Excellent. No. Oh. I did not grab that. It just, like, teleported into my mouth. Interesting. So what do we got here? Windmills. Oh, look, a save. I love how they just get really worried when you get close to them. Because, I mean, they know. It's going to stab them in the eye and just kill them. Maybe not stab them in the eye, but, you know. It's going to hurt. Yeah. I did need that health. Yeah, the feed bags are always good. So the Golden Lucky Cat that I have equipped, it can... Oh. Oh. See there, it's got the bomb symbol written on it. Eh? Yeah! That one. How far up is this gonna take us? Okay. So let's see where two takes us. What was that weird noise? Huh. Looks like there's nothing here. What if that noise was. Yeah. That noise is the elevator dropping. So now if we do it fast enough, we can probably go up to floor 3. But we need a key. So I wonder if that means that we have to beat this thing on two? Unless there's something else hidden here. There was not. But I mean, there are these little walls. Okay. So there could most certainly be something down back on one. Pressing the wrong button for my brush technique. Alright. 900 yen. What do we get? Another key? Yes. Okay. So, solving problems left and right. And we can already see it's worried. What is this hiding? Can I go through here? No, I can't. So that means the only option is over this way, up these stairs. Land? Are you coming towards me? No? I want to feed you. Let me love you. So you can love me. I'm just gonna be honest, I want your praise and that's it. So it looks like we are in the windmill. Door closed behind us. This must be where we're meant to be. Now that's one big windmill. I saw it from down in the village, but I had no idea it was this big. Hey, what's that? It's swirling round in front of the big windmill. It almost looks like wind, but it's black and foreboding. It's as if the wind were being forced in the opposite direction. I wonder if that swirling evil air is what stopped the windmill. Maybe that's why the divine wind stopped blowing. If so, it must be the work of that Crimson Helm. I wonder how we could get rid of that evil air. Yes, I wonder. See? I knew that would bring back the Divine Wind. Give me a break. You already know how to do it. Just draw. Okay, yeah. I actually just wanted a better view at where it was actually going. Okay, one more left. We gotta blow the rest of that evil air clean out of here. I don't know which way it's going, to be honest. Hey, I was right! Hey! Everything lit up! All done. Now that the divine wind is back, I bet the big windmill will. Yeah. Slowly but surely, it is starting to move again. And my controller is going nuts. Yes, yes, yes! It's starting to spin. Look how strong the divine wind is blowing. sure hope this drives away the evil down in Kusa Village. Huh? Now what? Okay. So one here, here, and here. Is that good enough? Hopefully. Sometimes you just don't do it well enough, and the stars fly away. You made him sad.
Ah, Amaterasu, origin of all that is good and mother to us all. For too long, I, Kazegami, god of wind, have walked a shadowed path. At last, light shines upon me. Use my power to manipulate the wind. Banish those who would seek to shroud this world in darkness.
So, the names of all these gods are compound words. I bet it was the divine wind that brought the wind god back. Now you can use Kazegami's Gale Storm Brush technique. Just draw the mark of Kazegami to create wind. Let's try it out. Hey, that windmill looks like a good target. Draw the wind mark like you did on that swirling evil air. Let's try to make that windmill spin. So Kazegami. Kaze means wind. And I'm not sure what Gami means. It's probably something to look into. Ah, what a refreshing wind. And that door opened when the small windmill started spinning. This wind is nothing to sneeze at. We should try this brush technique on a variety of things. But this is no time for us to rest on our laurels. The big windmill's sending the divine wind down to the village. But that crimson helm still lurks somewhere in the Gale Shrine. That serpent crystal Waka mentioned has piqued my interest. Let's turn this place upside down till we find both of them. And of course, an achievement. No. Camera. Really. There we go. This is a different looking chest. A sun fragment. And that is the third piece. So we get a free health container. I'm just gonna flip around here. Camera's all screwy anyway. So now we can go down into the shrine. Oh. It's a tutorial. Huh? Wait a sec. These treasure chests. Bet you could put out the fire using without using water. Oh, there we go. What is this? Gale Shrine map. Oh. Here I thought it was going to be something interesting. No! No! Darn it. Excuse me? That was a perfect bomb. That was not, however. I don't know why I read that one! So I do want to come up here real quick. So I can go and get this treasure chest. Stray Beam! You know, I actually figured it would be something like that. In my mind, I'm like, this is gonna be a stray bead. It's not gonna be worth it, is it? Right, just jars. So... Oh my god. I can figure this out. Like, I know, man. So, when we make the wind blow this direction, what happens? It does spin. Just as I expected. What is this? Brush tips. Contains useful information. So there's blossoms up there that we can use to grapple. Tea set? Lacquerware set. Whoa, check out those massive hanging scrolls. Looks like they're enjoying that wind you brought back to life. But be careful, they'll blow us away if it gets much stronger. And that's exactly what I want. Because they can be used as platforms. And I am going to fall off. Wooden bear. Is this where I have to be? I'm gonna fall off. Exorcism slip S. Now I actually want to fall off. Ooh, rats! Normally that's a bad thing. What do they eat? Seeds. Apparently there's 7 of them. Hopefully I'll get that when I leave. If not, then it's not too much of an issue. No, I can't slash them. Go figure, it's trying to give me a tutorial on how to use my new brush technique. Okay, I was not expecting that door. A golden gate. And what's that? Huh? You see that on me? It's some kind of crystal. Looks like a berry or something. I bet that's the serpent crystal. You know, the item that Waka guy was searching for? Sweet, we found it before he did. Nice. Oh no, who could have predicted there'd be magical fires? And this here is Crimson Helm. A crimson helmet. Hey, it must be Crimson Helm!
Wow.
He does look like one mean dude.
Better psych yourself up.
For this one, Furball. What is this? The heck? Aren't these the Satomi Power Orbs? They gonna protect us or something? Youch! Where you going, bro? Oh, hello. So his armor has blown off. And we can blow away the flames. Maybe one more slash? Yes. What? I call BS. Ah. Yo. Some slashes. I wonder if Power Bomb would do, or Cherry Bomb would do more. I honestly couldn't tell. This doesn't look good. Hey. Ah! We got about half of the power orbs left. There we go. Use our wind. And I couldn't flow or finish him. It just wouldn't let me. Doesn't look like it's over. What? He's certainly scared. Ah, is he chickening out? After him, Ami, quick! Back, you cur! I'll handle this one. Charge! What the heck's he doing? He's gonna get sliced and diced. Time for some brushwork, Ami. Yeah! Ah! Rah! So we can see here that even in the, what do I want to say, parchment world, some things can move. This, I believe, is the first instance that we're seeing this. And to top it off, now for some wind! Right. Yes, wind! More wind! Ask and you shall receive. Now you're talking. Wait, there's more! What? Behold, the secret technique! Wind of Wrath! I just imagined him just like throwing up because of how much he was spinning. Now I'm positive. This is not my doing. It's the gods. They toy with me. Will you never stop mocking me? You hear me up there? Are you happy now? Oh, why must I bear this burden of being Nagi's descendant? All I wish is to live in peace. Do you enjoy dogging me, my every step? You okay, Pops? Blast you, gods! I don't want your power. This whole world can fall to ruin as far as I'm concerned. Enough of these legends and Nagi's descendant stuff. Now just leave me be!
What's this?
What the heck is that? Yikes! What? Go away! A voice! One after the other. You're driving me crazy! Stop it! I don't want to hear about that now! Go away! Leave me alone! What was that, Ami? Ah! You obtained divine instrument, life beads. Rosary that draws upon pure life energy to destroy evil. Very nice. So we have a new weapon.
Bonjour. Am I interrupting something?
Oh, brother, it's that half-baked prophet again. Hey, that's...
What, this? It's the serpent crystal, and it's mine at last.
You got a lot of nerve muscling in on our goods like that. We found it first. Yeah, that jump.
It won't do you any good. I mean... I'm the only one who can dispel the barrier with it. You know, the barrier at the Moon Cave, Orochi's stronghold. You calling me, big boy? Keep your scales on. I'm coming.
Hey, what's going on? Why are you going over to Orochi's place?
Oh, I almost forgot. Time for another prophecy. I foresee a rendezvous with a sweet little thing. Anyway, I must be off. Au revoir, baby!
Now you wait a second! Dispel the barrier at the Moon Cave? What the heck is he up to? This is no time for your victory howl, Furball. We gotta get out of here and get on with our mission, quick! Just jumping all over the place. Hey! I get 11,000 yen! Very nice. I'm still pretty short. Yes, I am going to save.
Why, my favorite wolf and little bug have safely returned. When the windmill at the shrine began spinning, I knew it was you. The most refreshing wind began to blow down into our village. You have defeated Crimson Helm and restored the Divine Wind. The canine warriors rejoice, but a handful as usual. I don't know how to thank you for all you've done.
I too would like to give you thanks to these heroic travelers and Princess Fuse, last of the Satomi House. You have done well.
What? You know Princess Fuse?
Indeed I do, for I was her husband and head priest of the shrine. My lingering fears about Kusa Village kept my spirit here. But thanks to you, I can now travel to the great beyond. Princess Fuse and the Canine Warriors still have much to learn, but I have no doubt they will prosper. I shall watch over them. Farewell. I shall pray for your good health and prosperity.
What is it, you two? What are you looking at?
Nothing. Anyway, Princess, there's no need to thank us. Just keep protecting the village as head priestess of the shrine. I know you have your hands full with those pesky canines.
I've been rather feeble since the last head priest perished. But as head priestess, I shall now dedicate my life to the shrine while keeping the remaining 5 canine warriors in line.
That's the spirit. 30 praise. I'm not really going to go a long way. Can I feed them? No. Unfortunate. I guess we're headed off to the Moon Cave? Probably? That's where the Prophet is going. What's his name? Waka? I believe. Whoa there, Furball. Let's think about our next step before we scurry off. Was that shadowy creature with those heads really that monster? My future's pretty bleak unless we do something about it. I mean, I'm too young to die. Like a chance to use all those brush techniques, too. You didn't even so much as growl at that shadowy creature. You slayed that monster long ago, right? But your partner, Nagi, was the stronger of you two. Or maybe that legendary sake really packed the punch. Yeah, it must have been the sake. Ami, the legendary sake is back at that village, isn't it? And isn't it about time for that village's annual festival? Let's go see if we can get a taste of that special brew. It just might do us some good. Besides, a good festival is always fun. I could get Sakia a little tipsy, and maybe. Ami, I suddenly feel like a new man. Let's go! So we do have that new brush technique. So there's a bunch of stuff that has opened up to us. One of them actually is here in the village, if I remember correctly. If I remember correctly. Oh, come on. What is... No, wait, really, what is over here? Oh, cool, birds. How much money do I have? Because again, I need 100,000 to purchase that new... next... it's a new reflector. Which reminds me... now that I do have these new beads, I'm going to put them in the main, and Snarling Beast in the sub. So we can start using these, see what they do, and we can also see what the, that reflector, Snarling Beast, does as a sub-weapon. We've yet to see that. It's wonderful to feel a nice breeze blowing again. I can't tell you how happy I was to see the windmill start up. Princess Fusei is amazing. Ousting that Crimson Helm brute like that. Now Kusa Village can sleep easy again at last. Wait, what? Feed. Yes. Monkeys eat meat. Did you know that? So is it, they give 3 each, or I guess they must have. Ugh. I'm not claustrophobic, you're claustrophobic. Okay, here we go. I'm Blockhead, I guard this place that man should pass, and yeah. What are you talking about? I'm the one and only Blockhead. Those who would claim otherwise are in for it. Trying to break through my airtight defense? Nah, impossible. Nothing can harm this body of mine. Of course, there are those weak points of mine. The blow there would slay me in an instant. I wouldn't be fool enough to expose such a weakness. I'll be on your way. None shall pass. Well, now you see what happens when you miss. There we go. Huh? Were my weak points so obvious? I have failed, but let it be known I died a warrior's death. The thing that makes it just awful is that you have to be so specific. What do we got here? Bullhorns. And looks like 2 clovers. Can I get them both? No! For some reason it vanished. And there is one more thing that I want to do. Okay. Yeah, it's not up here. I think it's up here, though. Was there anything in that cave? I don't think there was. So if we make these blow, the wind blow here. No! So if we make the wind blow here, there we go. We can get across easy. So we get stray bead. Great. I'm definitely going to try and get as many stray beads as possible, but it's not like I really want them. Another solar fragment. And that is going to be it. So we're... you know what? I'm going to sell all of my treasures. See if I got enough money. Not even close. Well, I guess it's probably good that I can't buy it right now. You know, since I did just get this new rosary. With that, I'm going to end the episode here. So I hope you've been enjoying this, and please join me again for another episode of Okami.